Yo, what is up, you guys? This is Godson, and welcome back to Kings of Clash. You guys, I'm going to show you some of the leaderboard gameplays, how these dudes in Legends play up here against other Legend players. And you know these dudes are tough because they have these anti-Valkyrie bases and just everything. They've played this game long enough to know the ins and outs, and they know exactly what they're doing. So we have Prince Vegeta from King's Rock going in, and he's using the Golemans. Now, I've actually talked to the people in the comment box and other people about these types of base designs. These are anti-Valkyrie bases. The Valkyries are just so overpowered right now. Who would have thought? I mean, the Valkyries are one of the worst troops in the game, and somehow these things have been dominating, that people have actually had to change their base up to counter them. I think it's because, like, when they come and then they hit something, it's like instant. They instantly attack, and it's just deadly. All right. So this guy counters back with the, what is this? What was this? This was a Go White, Golem Wizards and Pekkas. So he didn't really have to worry about these Valkyries. So I guess that allowed him to have the advantage here, and he's able to get in and take this guy out. So that is 46%. Working his way in, trying to get to the 50%, but they're struggling really bad because they're in a bad spot. Okay, Queen's in. There she goes. She's going to have to run outside the base now and try and get something else for the attack for that 50%. She does. Good stuff. Good thing she didn't die in the middle. And she was able to clean up just a little bit more to get the 50%. Good stuff. He has a few more troops left over. I wonder if they can do anything before going down. The wizards get blasted. Everyone gets blasted. 5 seconds left. I don't think it's going to work. Okay, he does. Good stuff. So that's enough percentage. He didn't really have to do this. It's not war or anything. I guess he just wants to make a statement. Good stuff from Prince Vegeta. All right, you guys, coming in to the other attack. This is Nitro from King's Rock. This is another legendary player, and he's picking on the weaker guy. He's picking on Titan players. Who'd have thought? Titans are now weaker than legendaries. If you don't have enough cups, then you're not worthy. So Nitro's coming in with the Valkyrie attacks. This should have been mismatched. Nitro should have been fighting the first base, and the other guy with a go wipe should be fighting this base, because it looks like these are perfect for each other, or the counters against each other. Valkyries are going to tear this place apart right for that town hall. So you don't really see this too often, people using giants. Giants are just not meant. I believe they're for lower levels, but with this new update, making them stronger, as well as the Valkyries, is a good thing that they're tag teaming together. They both have these beautiful, stylish coats, and they're going in to get, wow, look at that, you guys. I told you these Valkyries are deadly. They're breaking everything. It doesn't matter if you have hog riders, or sorry, lava hounds. I keep thinking that's a pig, a flying pig coming out of the clan castle. All right, lava hound is not a pig. It's not a flying pig. Okay, so they get in there and they take those things out. Lava Hound is doing what he can to chase these Valkyries down. But it's too late. They already have almost 70%. These guys wasted this base. Somebody take out that lava pig. Oh my gosh. Whoa, you guys. I'm actually afraid this is going to be a 3-star. If no one takes that thing out, they just don't even worry about the lava pig. Just run to get the 3-star. Who cares? He's not going to stop you. As long as he doesn't blow up, he's good. Queen, no. Don't do it. Aw. Okay, well, whatever. Good enough. The queen's got it under control. Maybe she doesn't. It's all up to the Grand Warden and Mr. King over there doing work. Wow, can the queen actually do some more damage here and take out this archer tower? You guys, this might be a 3-star. Whoa, 94%. I guess the Valkyries, no wonder they had to change their base up, you guys. No wonder they had to change their base. Look at what the Valkyries will do to you. Okay, here comes a herd of people. They can't really defend against these guys. The Valkyrie, Grand Warden, you're going to have to help your men out. Ah, forget it. Only 1% more. The king's got it. Get out of here, wizard. And a mighty smash. Here there it is. The king did it. So you guys, this has been Kings of Clash, checking out leaderboard gameplay. Let me know what you think in the comment box if you'd like to see more of this. Thank you for watching. This is Godson, and I will see you next time. Godson out.